Huh? That's
Black
pretty
Ops
lit.
3 special for Martin Luther King Jr. Day. I hope you enjoyed this episode and let's get into it, you know. Oh, damn.
This game is lit. What up, guys? It's Game Wars Plays here, and welcome back to the roll. And today's episode, so we're about to do some zombies.
What? I didn't say anything that had a Z in it. Except for plays. Other than that, nothing else.
Yeah, but I did.
Yeah, but no one likes you.
Yeah, fuck you.
Forever alone.
Sounds like a GG problem.
Sounds like Jet.
Neither.
Neither. Again, no, neither. Wait, which one did you open? I got another lunar soul! What'd you get? Wait, 3 Titan souls. Where did I get Titan souls from? Shit. Well, Shadow Shark.
You say Shark. Shadow Shark.
Oh, eyes, okay. I'm about to. Should I get a. Should, wait, I don't need tomes, right? Legendary tomes? Please don't be a red. Please don't be a red. Why? Why?
What happened?
Alright, so.
Need nothing, Trevor.
I don't know. I don't know, this is wait, hold up.
What did you
ask? Yeah, fuck that! I'm getting rid of this one! Right. Shit, that's gonna give me 1,000 dust and I can fuck that one! Oh, yeah. Make sure it's the right one. Bam. Please tell me I really made the right choice. Please tell me I made the right choice. Okay, I made the right choice. Whew. Almost cry. Physical damage, yes! Ah, thank you, Trevor. I appreciate your help.
It's like I know you're lying.
Oh, I have one Apollo Gem fragment. Trevor, go back to that world. Yo, go back to that. Oh, no, actually, no. Damn it, Trevor, I need a. Go to. Fuck! Down halfway. Trevor, go to Uber 5. Well, I need to get to level 20 so I can equip this gym and I can go to somewhere.
He's so mad. He's like, what the? Yeah. He's so mad. He don't know what he's saying. That's when you know that. No, you're just gonna leave me alone? Okay, I get it. I get it. My mom abandoned me when I was a little kid. I can take this.
Okay.
Shut up.
Your feelings are being absolutely destroyed.
You are being judged. Shut up.
You're being judged.
Shut up, you're like a level 1 some kid in Black Ops 3. Shut up.
What? Level 1.
Shut your mouth. You look ugly. Nice one.
Who are you talking to? Why are you talking to yourself?
That was a nice one. That was a nice one.
He said, shut up.
Nice. Shut your face. Nice one. No, ugly dude.
What if?
Pa!
You just deleted Let It Die, Trevor.
Pa! 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 Let It Die is the best game in the world, okay? It's so fun. I'm on floor 12. I'm on the surface now. Now I'm fighting enemies that walk around carrying machine guns. Is the level 6 boss that one person that has like that girl that has like those light bulbs and stuff? Oh yeah, this is how you do it. Okay, hide behind the pillars, and when she starts to scratch herself, that's when you start hitting her, because that's how she gets her ammo. Because she shoots heads at you, that's her ammo. So when she does that, that's when you run into the attack and just spam her until she dies. And then you run behind cover and you just keep doing it over and over and over.
Hostile UAV spotted.
The crossbows are horrible. I prefer the hammers. The hammers does a lot of damage, especially like the third attack. I know, I'm trying to get- I have grade 2 creeper now. So I'm trying to hurry up and get some coins.
I don't like these haymaker people.
I'm trying to get some points.
They
so jump
out of cover,
a
shoot at
grade
you, then
two.
If they don't kill you, they jump- They go back behind the cover, and then they come back.
I can't believe you, Trevor. Just gonna leave me like this. I'm not gonna help
like
you grind.
Sounds like Trevor. It sounds like Trevor. Really, that's a it's Trevor.
And what?
Let It Die.
On what?
Let It Die. I just said it.
The other dude.
Oh yeah, I deleted that shit.
I told you.
Why? This game's amazing. This game is for real people. This game is realistic. You die, you're dead. Know what I mean?
I think Rainbow's more realistic.
Well, I mean, that's how it is for, Rainbow's more realistic. I'm pretty sure. I'm 100% sure. HCXD deployed.
The highly doubt. Because it's a video game too. It's a video game in a video game though. That's the thing.
It is. Like, it's like you're playing on this console that you put a bug in it, but when you beat the game, he uses like soda to put something in. I don't know. I'm trying to level up right now. Well, not really level up more. I'm just trying to get coins.
You can beat that game. Oh yeah, there's 100 floors.
Yeah, you can beat it.
Counter UAV inbound. Fucking.
No, there's 40
floors online.
I think. No, no, there's 100. But after you get to the 40th floor, which is the last boss, you have to fight it. You have to take off all your equipment. You have to take off all your armor and fight it without. $1,000 cash fix.
What the heck? I don't know, so that's me. Juju, it better not be a YouTube video.
Juju's probably watching Lego or something. Juju's probably watching, what's it called? The Last Airbender.
Hey, that shit is lit. I don't know what you're talking about.
I know, it is lit. Well, watch it.
The Last Airbender?
Yeah, the cartoon is pretty cool.
Isn't the movie trash?
Yes, it's horrible. the only cool part in the movie is when they were actually fighting, but the entire thing was stupid.
Sounds normal. Was it a Nickelodeon movie?
Yep.
Usually those are bad.
Except the SpongeBob's, okay? Don't judge me, but SpongeBob's pretty lit still.
Still?
I'm
pretty sure SpongeBob was done being lit when I was 2 years old.
No, it isn't. It's still good. Have you seen the new SpongeBob? The Sponge Out of Water? Now that was freaking stupid, but it was funny. But have you seen Stranger Things? Not Stranger Things. Something of unexplained. Like, I don't know, like. What is it called? It's like that new movie. Or not new movie, new TV show. On Netflix, it's a Netflix original, a series of unfortunate events, I think. That's pretty funny.
I have no idea what you're talking about, sir.
I'm sorry, nobody ever does. That's why my mom left.
Now that I'm actually talking to you, I'm really not surprised.
Shut your mouth. Smoker. Nice one.
Shut up.
You can't tell me what to do, mister.
I just did. You're like one of those kind of people that just talk to themselves every time.
You're the reason why we got warning labels on everything. Nice.
That's true.
Nice one.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Nice one.
You're just saying nice one for you're just saying nice one after saying nice one. Are you saying a nice one for saying nice one? Like, is nice one a nice one?
Man, I'm about to sell this crap ton of stuff and I'm gonna make me a new fighter that's gonna be grade 2! No metal sword. It's gonna be lit! Well, you only have grade 1s. Loser! Am I right? Oh, God.
Why does it sound like that?
Loser alert! Yeah, I have enough for a level grade 2 fighter. Finally have 4,000. Was that it? Ooh, what's this? A vending machine situated set of soft convenient items. Can I pull this thing down? A barb meat. Half portion of juicy meat from the Tower of Barbs. I'm about to make me a striker because I like to beat the crap out of people.
You've seen my work. It speaks for itself.
Little ugly dude. Let's see. I'm gonna have a man bun.
What?
I like how when you make a new character, like, he drops it in a body bag and death, like, freaking just takes it. Like, he literally puts it in a body bag.
Complex.
Why?
Do you have Xenoverse 2?
No, I don't.
Okay.
It's okay.
Oh, it's
make an Overwatch 2.
What did you say, Juju?
I should make an Overwatch 2 just to make one. And see if anybody will buy it.
Highly doubt it.
Everybody will be like, freaking gay.
But it was free.
Those kids that were poor, that didn't know what Overwatch was, would download that. They're like, wow!
So amazing.
This is beautiful. Then they get to the first mission. What the frick is this?
This is absolute trash.
Like, they drop their controller, break their PS4, and just go to sleep.
No,
like, this is gay.
They just go outside and just punch their controller.
Yeah, they freaking hit someone in the face, you know?
Then they just get a sledgehammer and just completely demolish the PS4.
You know. Goodbye, guys. I'm joining my friend. Goodbye.
Have a good time.
Hey.
Oh, he actually did it. Dang, Trevor. Wait, Trevor, are you tired of? Nice. Fast or slow? No, Trevor, you just don't like sense of humor. I'm just kidding, he was pretty annoying. But still, Trevor, you don't have a good sense of humor. I really think Juju raging is funny. That's pretty hilarious. That's my source of humor every day. Tells my source of ear bleeds, but still. It's pretty good. Assassin neutralized. Brass knuckles. Ooh. What is this? A DI-13 sector hybrid. What the? Reaper KIA. Dang it, I lost it. This is like the Banshee and stuff, where it has to actually, the gun has to actually travel. Reload, get back in, and there we go. Leave me one kill. Dang it. I tried. Oh, yeah, time to die. Dun, 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 dun. I don't like you for that exact reason, sir. I'm tell you, man. Hey, Juju. Juju. Oh, Trevor. What is Juju doing? What is that loud noise in the background? Let's go! I bet that guy's salty. Ow, ow, ow. Wow, she got him! And I got ammo. Dang, I'm dead. Dang it. Dead. Back up. Peek, 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 peek. You ready? Right. Well, obviously I'm not gonna win against a KN. What do you expect? Okay, hold on. Go! Okay, well, saying this right now, I'm gonna go ahead and end this live stream after two more games. Oh, sorry. Dang. After two more games, not including this one. Wait, actually. Oh god! Okay. Yeah, I'll say after two more games, I'm gonna end this live stream. I'm not gonna do my outro yet, but I'm just telling you guys right now. Cause you know, it being Monday and stuff, have stuff to do, you know. Freaking school.
What the fuck you gotta do?
Your mom. I'm just kidding.
You gonna do your mom jet? Man, that's fucked up.
What?
Incest bastard.
What's incest? What? I don't know.
No.
What's it mean? Trevor, what does incest mean? Trevor. Trevor. Trevor.
Trevor,
my main man. You're his best friend in certain ways. She just jump started. She just woke up in a start. Whatever that means, but still. Okay, you see, I panicked and yeah, I was ready to be online. Oh, yeah, okay. Juju wasn't ready for this spaghetti. Okay, Juju, here's the plan. You gotta listen to the plan. Juju! Here's the plan, okay? Here's the plan. So we just absolutely rush their enemy team. Right. They don't see it coming, right? Oh, nice. Well, join up for my last two games. For the last two games I'm playing on this live stream. You didn't fight me. Nah, don't try to lie. Oh my god, it's so hard to get long shots with the RK5. Let's go. What the heck? What was that? Friendly inbound. That was sad. There's two people sitting in a room with the Fury songs. We killed both of them. Teammate, help! Get out of whatever you're driving. RCXD. RCXD. Connect. I was ready for that. I was stuck. Ah. Yeah, did you I forgot about that 1v1 we kind of had, you know? Yeah, remember the rules? Okay, good. Oh, shut up.
You've seen my work. It speaks for itself.
Oh, snap, that hurt. That hurt too. Dang, I need to stop doing that. And open those and click on this. I'm gonna back out so I can invite Juju.
I'm in the middle of a parallel quest, but give me a second.
A what?
Parallel quest.
What's that?
On Dragon Ball Z. Those Dragon Ball Z numbers.
Why?
Because you should have invited me earlier.
You should have been patient.
I can.
No, but still. God dang it. Who do you think I am? Obama? God dang it.
Clock is running.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Jet.
Yeah, what's up? Oh, freaking Gorgon.
It's slipping away from us. Pull it back.
Bro, it's dumb how they actually made the gun two shot. And it says it in the definition that the description that it two shots.
Hostile UAV incoming.
UAV might as well just put in this description. This gun takes no skill to use. He just lagged. Oh my god.
Get out of my sight.
Suboptimal unit performance. Consider service.
Dude, are you joining? I have to watch these people.
It speaks for itself.
Ow, snap. Freaking do their things if they have to do it. What was that?
Thank you.
Juju, join!
I can't, it won't let me.
Okay, never mind then.
Friendly UAV inbound. Friendly UAV inbound.
Care package on standby.
Care package request. Authorization returned.
Supplies drop. Exit KO.
Sentry ready for deployment.
Down.
Hostiles have destroyed your hardened sentry.
Hostile care package overhead. Friendly HCXD deployed.
Enemy down.
Friendly care package incoming. UAV inbound. Counter UAV inbound. KIA. HCXD deployed. Servers inbound. UAV inbound. Counter UAV inbound. They're against the wall. Press your advantage. Servers inbound. Hardened sentry deployed.
Well, guys, I'm going to end this live stream here. I hope you enjoyed with the raging and the weird people in the background. But I'll see y'all guys next time. Hope you had a good Martin Luther King Jr. Day, and I'll see y'all guys next time.